Our baby just had his first step, which is pretty exciting. Just 11 more steps and he won't be an alcoholic anymore. What the world really needs right now is for aliens to invade, because then everyone, white, black, Asian, Hispanic, will put aside our differences and join forces with the aliens against the Arabs. My grandfather is a Holocaust survivor, and you can tell that it really affected him because to this day, he still will not step foot in a gas chamber. I really like the sitcom Two and a Half Men because it's just like my family. In my family, nothing funny ever happens. And then I'm writing my own pilot for a show about two white guys that live with a black guy in the 1800s called Two and Three-Fifths Men.